Right, welcome. GRDC Open Sunday Racing on ACC. This is the second race of the season. Qualified in sixth. Let's have a look. Full formation lap was always in this league. Same with most leagues, to be fair. I think it's only Bongo that don't do a full formation. Be behind car number 9, which is the green Lamborghini up there. Hour long race, pit stop as normal. We're going to take an early one.
Follow car number 9. Green, green, green. Easy, car on your left. Clear on the left side. Left side. Clear left. On your left. Still there. You're clear left. Car on your left. Careful, still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. Clear left.
Not the best of starts, but we're safe. I think we lost one place.
All right, Paul, decent start. We can build something from here. Yellow flag.
Clear.
every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can. P7. The next car is Colin, car number 393. Don't let this guy distract you.
There's one gone.
Left side.
Yellow flag.
Clear left.
The incident's clear. Green flag. B6.
Damn it. Ah, touch the sand. That's not good.
Okay, Paul, don't be intimidated by this little shit. Make him work for it. That lap time was 129.47. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. That's a new fastest lap for power, 128.20. Your lap time was a 129.28. Stark behind is in Crixton. It's now 1.6 seconds. Moffat, car number 10, is now leading. Tidy, please, Paul. Track limits.
Yeah, the track cuts are what you got to watch out for here. Luckily, we haven't had one yet. I can't keep up with the four in front. They are super fast. They're not my speed.
Stark is getting closer. The gap's now 1.3. Quicker than you entering the second chicane.
Nearly lost it.
Your last lap time was at 129.43. All right, Paul, the next car is Lauer, car number 9.
We're not going to catch them, Jim, so don't worry about them. Craig's catching me up.
It's a car exit in the pits.
Litres of fuel left, another 7 laps. I mean, they're a bit hot. Slow lap for me, that one.
Okay, Paul, that's good consistency. Keep it up. Gap to 6th place. Behind is now 1.1 seconds.
Six laps. Mistake there, that's going to cost me a few tenths. Not a good lap for me. Oh shit. Pressure loss, right rear. Keep an eye on that. Oh God, it is as well, isn't it? It's not too bad at the minute. If gets any worse, I might have to have an early pit stop. Going down.
Okay,
That's not too bad. So we can keep Colin at a second, that'll be good.
The gap behind is now 0.9.
Got Colin, I mean Craig. And get this corner right for once.
Four more
got the run on me now.
Careful, car on your right. They're on your right.
Oh, I'm going to have to take the track cut there.
Okay, Paul, we just cut the track.
Yeah, I know. I had to. That was a tactical track cut. Just touch the sand.
P6 is reeling you in. The gap's now 0.6.
Do one more lap.
Okay, Track temperatures are fine. Minutes of fuel remaining. Watch your speed limit in the pits. We should come out into position 17, right ahead of Moffat. Okay, Paul, the next car is Carroll, car number 392. Sims behind.
Whoa,
is pitting
good
out.
First session. Trouble is, not everyone is going to take tyres. Not I have. But I had to. I had a slow puncher in the rear. I didn't really have any choice.
There's a car approaching. Blue flag. The car ahead is Bull, car number 97. Gap to P1 behind is now 2.9 seconds. Two laps in front. P15, the leader, Moffat, is pitting. Stark is pitting from P4. Looks like he'll come out just in front of you. Gap to Colin ahead is now 0.7. The
left. Clear left.
Well done, Paul. Nice move, mate. Live, ahead is pitting.
Right, we'll see where we are when everyone goes up to the pits.
Stay on it, this isn't over yet. 13th place.
See if those 4 seconds for tyres has cost me.
The leader, Lauer, is pitting. Daniel, car number 613, is leading the race. It's getting closer. The gap's now 2.6 seconds.
Can't work out I'm in 13th when I was in 5th. Unless they're all in the pits, because then it makes perfect sense. Craig's in front of me, so he didn't take tyres. It's whether I can catch him up.
Halfway home, fuel's good.
I can't understand why there's so many people in front of me. I mean, I had a decent pit stop. But not a lot I can do about it now, I just got to keep racing. Is that my first ever sub 129? Oh.
B12. The leader, Daniel, is pitting. We think Eru has gone off. Sector 2 is now green. Carol, car number 3.
Oh, yeah, I get it now. So the ones in front of me aren't 8th, 9th and 10th. They're probably 3rd, 4th and 5th. So it's the ones in front of them that haven't pitted. Right, okay, yeah. That makes more sense now.
Sims is getting closer. The gap's come down to 3.0. He's faster than you through the hairpin.
Good for him, Jim. Oh, drive through. I think I'm losing about a second on that hairpin. Craig's 8 seconds ahead of me now.
Kroon is pitting from position 10. We think he'll come out just in front of you. Okay, Paul, the next car is Daniel, car number 613. The gap to E9 behind is increasing. It's now 2.8.
I can't take notes of scoreboards, leaderboards, just race.
Behind. Carroll is pitting from position 1. We think he'll be close in front of you when he exits. The leader, Carroll, is pitting.
So he's off there, I was going to hit the dirt.
Car number 24 is leading the race. There's a car exiting the pits, heads up. The next car is Carroll, car number 392. Yellow flag, sector 2. It looks like Jakab has gone off in Tourlement box, green flag, sector 2.
All right. He is my competition.
The gap ahead is now 1.0. Careful, car on your left. You're clear left. The leader, Mitchell, is pitting. Moffat, car number 10, is now in the lead.
seconds.
You've just done a 130.20. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.7 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.40 off the pace. So P8 behind is now 1.6 seconds.
Damn it. God, now I've got Sims behind me as well.
That's 20 minutes to go. Yellow flag in sector 3. We think our Vestactor in the hairpin. Yellow flag. Okay, Paul, the next car is one lap behind. Flag, you're clear.
Car on your left.
Fucking hell, man.
Still there. All clear on the left.
Cost me some time. Can't hit that sand. Oh.
Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear on the left side.
Fuck!
Keep pushing, we might get him back.
Back marker. Cost me that. Ah! Damn it.
It's now 0.9. Your front brakes are pretty hot now. Sector Sector 1 is 1.6, off the pace.
I don't think I've done that hairpin right once today.
Okay, Paul, you've got half your fuel left.
Plenty of fuel then, Jim.
That lap was at 130.02.
Second down now. There is a back marker. Damn it, can't keep making mistakes if I'm going to catch him. He's pulling away now. It's another mistake. Come on, Paul. Relax.
Seventh position.
Just got to stay near enough to him in case he does make a mistake. Too deep in there. God, I'm making mistake after mistake after mistake now. not going to catch him. We'll settle for seventh then.
The gap to P15 behind is now 3.2 seconds. One lap behind. Okay, Paul, there'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go.
There's a back marker. Nearly lost it there. Don't chase it, Paul. It'll come to you.
One lap behind. That lap was a 1:30.46. Well, 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Yeah, so we are seventh. There's nothing else I can do. These lap times are getting slower.
This isn't over yet. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. Okay, Paul, the next car is one lap behind.
Having almost lost it there, two corners ago. I'm not taking any risks through there.
The driver in front of us is Sims, car number 42.
Take sixth.
B6. The gap to B12 behind is now 1.7 seconds, a lap behind. Yellow flag in sector 2. Yellow flag, incident clear, green flag. We think that Cram has binned it in Telemenbocht. The gap to P5 ahead is increasing. It's now 6.4. Track limits, watch those lines. Temperature's decreasing. It's now 22 Celsius. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Oh.
Okay, Paul, 5 minutes of fuel remaining, 5 minutes.
Leaders on the final lap, we like to hear that. This must be the last lap then.
Last lap. That lap was at 130.06.
Wow. Qualified in sixth. And we're going to finish in sixth. Wow. Good race. Enjoyed that.
P6. That's the end of the race. We'll get him next time. Very little fuel left.
Oh. Definitely enjoyed that one. Right, I've got another race at 10 o'clock with, who are we racing tonight? Sim Seniors, Sunday Championship. Catch you later. See ya, bye.